Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Far Away. Thank you very much for tuning in. I am filling in for Fish, and so apparently I'm not Fish, and I'll be taking over on this episode. So I am following Root. So I am kind of scared to see what he has set up. Just because he is notorious for doing a prank. And since we're getting close to the end here, I anticipate that he's going to be having a crazy, crazy prank. So, Fish, if you're watching, or not Fish, but Root, if you're watching, you're in deep crap if this is a bad one. So, that's all I got to say, brother. No, I'm just messing with you. So, all right, let me go and fire up the stopwatch here. So we got 20 minutes on the clock. And 20 minutes started. Alright. I see there's a mod. Hopefully it doesn't yell at me for not having a mod. Rocket defense. And he just put me right outside of a base, and I'm afraid to, like, move. Okay. Let's go ahead and put this here, here, here. All right. Let me venture out into the wild blue yonder here. Kind of surprised seeing where I'm at. All right. Time for me to put my muscle down. Run away, run away! We're gonna let those do their magic there for a little bit. Come a little bit closer. A little bit closer to the base there, guys. God, that spider base is just humongous. It's crazy. I don't know what's crazier is the fact that there's no oh, what's the little dude, the blowers or whatever you call them, blowhards, whatever. All right, so we got that taken care of. Alrighty, so we got rocket defense built. You know, if we do this ship landing, I've never finished the game, so I'm gonna leave that for the next most interested person. Let's go check out the base. Root had a purpose for putting it way out there. I'm curious now. Uh, And we've got power production, so nothing too major is wrong. I am curious. Curious. Let's see. All right. Entering the base. Let's see what we got going on here. How are we doing on iron? Wow, not doing good on iron, apparently. Okay. Guys, you're gonna hate me. But I'm gonna do something here. Let's take you up. Just put you that way. Oh. All right, connect those up like that. I'm hoping that will help a little bit. And that'll keep things split between the two, but we're not having quite enough throughput. We do got a few. Everybody's running, but we just don't have enough. Oh, looks like someone ran a line. Okay, cool. And they ran a line from down here? Let's follow where it leads. Oh, it got destroyed. Nice. Okay, I like where whoever's mind was at here, but unfortunately just didn't. I have enough to even encase it. Let's see. Oop. I don't think I'm have enough. Nope. I'm wondering where they're coming from. Probably here. Let's see. Have I got any power line on me? Power lines. I don't think I do. What to do? I don't know if I want to bring in roboports down here. But we do need it. Let's go ahead and... Can we get more than one? Definitely need the walls, that's for sure. Okay. I can do this without getting ran over. Get out of the way. Okay, so I put a, if I put a rover port, no, not you. No, not you. You. I put one here. To put one there, and I need to get power to you. Okay, now let's go ahead and run another one. How far can I get you south? Right here? Let's go ahead and get some more power to you. Yeah, this way. Okay, so let's see what that does, if that does anything. Let's go ahead and further reinforce our walls here. I don't know if they're going to rebuild everything that's down here. Well, actually, it looks like it's all gone now. The ghosts are, anyway. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and rerun. That back up that way. Go ahead and start putting these down now. I might need a bunch more. I can build 5. Okay. Come on, build a little quicker here, guys. Oh, I can do one more. Okay, so let's put our missile defense up here. Or not missile, but, okay. Alright, got that there. Get those guys covered. Oh, we need more. Can I move you up this way? Here we go. Now, did I build more? I thought about it, but I didn't do it. Okay, so those will build there. Oh, get off me. Alright, I can do one more. In the way. There we go. And let's go ahead and just put a few more here to keep the biters from possibly coming in there. Alright. Let's check out what this did to everything. Let's go ahead and add in, replace that there. So hopefully we are not experiencing as much of a iron shortage, which it looks like we still kind of are. Let's go ahead and build 5 more. Why not? Okay, so we got 3 more there. Actually, I think I'm going to take... I'll just run another line up and do it that way. Let's get you guys out. I know Root's gonna watch us and scream that I didn't learn from him when he did my fix. Come on now. Up we go. Can I squeeze one more in there? Go ahead and move you to the side, just so I can maybe put one more down. Give me one more. Can I squeeze one more in there? Not there. I could in between here. Yeah, let's do that, and then we'll just put this here. Like so. So let's see if those little bit did help. We do have more packed of a line, which is good to see. Nope, we got another dead one. Still not quite cranking out what I think we should be. Let me do this. Let me just put a faster belt going up. Oh, get off me. I doubt this will do anything, but heck, I could be pleasantly surprised. We are getting some backup on the left, but not enough on the right. Let's go ahead and see if that'll help. Let's see, do that way, that way. Whatever I can do to push more iron up that way. Let's just maybe get rid of the belt here. Or get the splitter, anyway. And that is one slowdown we're getting here, too. This is just a regular underground belt here. Let's go ahead and speed up that turn. If that doesn't help things a little bit. Are we getting any backup anywhere in the system? Yeah, it looks like we're somewhat starting to over here. Okay. Alrighty. I think we're looking good there. Or at least where I feel a little bit more comfortable about it anyway. Alrighty. Am I getting any distractors? Let's go ahead and get some of those. I'm gonna go on a rampage again. What am I looking at in time? Let's see. Oh, crap. I got 30 seconds left. Okay, well, I guess that was prudent to look. Well, never mind that idea. So, knowing that I got 20 seconds left, I'm going to go ahead and do my farewell here. Thank you very much for tuning in to the episode. I definitely appreciate you watching. Hopefully, I didn't bore you too much. I had a little bit of excitement with the spider base up here. Whoa. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna leave. Let me run up there, and I'm gonna log out up there. And I'm gonna see. I'm just going to leave it there, and the next person that logs in will be where I was. Again, I'm not quite sure. Was that a hint? That Root is wanting to finish it, or... I don't know. Does building rocket defense actually do... anything? Do you have to actually start the launch sequence? So, I'm just gonna chill right here. So, again, thank you very much for tuning in. I definitely do appreciate watching, and I will see everybody on the next episode.